Here with Tony Schering, the overall winner here at the Gravenhurst Sprint Triathlon. So tell us about your race today. Obviously, you had a great time out there, and you went pretty quick in these wet conditions.
Well, it was good. The bike was a tad rainy and a little hairy, but the rain stopped for the run, and it was a nice temperature on the run, so felt good.
Now, did you, I didn't take a look at the results, but do you have a comfortable lead out there after the swim, or did you have to make your move on the bike?
I think I made my move on the run.
On the run? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I think I was surprised at the turnaround to see the bike in front of me.
All right, so congratulations for today.